Welcome to Earth Sympose. A very nice book for car enthusiasts. It's called the Icons 70s Cars. This book is collecting a wide spectrum of the most iconic and most famous cars produced during the 70s. It covers the American, the European and Japanese cars. Of course, during the the oil crisis during the 70s, this crisis have affected the shape and the design and the size of the cars. So the Japanese and European cars have jumped into the top, and the wide American dinosaurs have reached the end of its golden era. But still, we can find few beautiful, nice cars from this period. If I'm told to pick one car of this book, of course there are many beautiful cars, but definitely and certainly, and many of you will agree with me, then I will pick the Pontiac Firebird. Amazing shape, it was very powerful, brutal power, and it was having that, moonlight opening. It was semi-convertible, beautiful, by the way. I wish this style comes back in the modern cars. So it's a very beautiful book for a car enthusiast. I advise to own it because it's a very nice reference. It gathers many beautiful cars from that era in one book. I thank you for watching this video, and I thank you for coming back again to review more car books in Wheelstock.